little tiny puppy dog. I love those. All right, folks, welcome to another Lone Wolfer Garage Motovlog. As always, I am your host, and we have now come to the beginning of an actual spring. And I am out here on one of my favorite roads. Some of you who have actually been following along may recognize this from quite a few vlogs, as I love riding down here in Old Saybrook, Connecticut, heading towards the causeway. But today I actually wanted to give a recommendation. You may have seen a few of my movie and TV programming recommendations, but today I'm actually going to bring you a music recommendation. And the musician that I want to talk about is named Colter Wall. Colter Wall is a young Canadian man from Saskatchewan. He grew up on the plains just more north of Montana, and he brings his observations and his ideas and his thoughts to Americana country folk bluegrass style music. He is a very interesting young man in that he is Canadian and chose to sing Americana, but you know, technically Canada is part of the Americas, so there you go. I don't hold that against him, as I find it quite endearing. And I had the chance to go actually see this young man perform in Connecticut last week, and I am so happy that I did. I heard his music on Pandora, and I thought it was fantastic, and as soon as I saw him playing, I was like, I gotta go see this guy. Some people compare him to a young Johnny Cash. He does have a deep voice. He is an excellent guitar player. Most of his music that I have heard, it's him alone or accompanied just by some percussion. But when I saw him live, he actually did have a full band for most of the show, which was phenomenal. They were all excellent. But as we are getting over to the causeway, I am going to just actually throw on one of his songs as I ride over it. It's not going to be the whole thing, most likely. I do not have permission to use this music, but I just want to give it as a sample for his stuff. Enjoy.
Cycle, wrap a pretty little frame around a telephone pole, ride her off a mountain like O.R.L.O. Figure I'll buy me a motorcycle. Well, I figure I'll walk to the liquor store, Thunderbird, two bottles, maybe three, maybe four, follow my feet down the music road, pour it on the pavement like you.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that little sampling of Mr. Colter Wall and his Americana style. And I'm going to leave a link down below to one of my favorite tunes of his, specifically from a brewery session that he did. I can't remember the name of the brewery right now, but I'll put that down there and you can find that link and all the information for that. I believe there are actually six songs that he has in that brewery session, and they are all worth listening to. And if you take a listen to his stuff and you like it, or you don't, let me know down in the comments below. Or if you have any recommendations and music that you think I should listen to, I would love to hear it, guys. I hope you guys are out there enjoying this beautiful spring day, if you're having a beautiful spring day. If you're not, sorry. Rock on.